Less than a week after a woman is killed by a stray bullet while sitting in her car, DeKalb County deputies arresting the alleged gunman. They say Corallo Brownlee had been involved in a shootout at a home on Columbia Drive. And when he tried to shoot the victim's son, one of the bullets instead hit 47-year-old Carlesa Reneau in the back. That's just one of the top stories we're following for you on this Wednesday morning.